Legos in Liberty City. It's Femi Cootie, your master of international funk, bringing all you people the rhythm on IF99. From Africa to America, when your country begins to feel like it's been overthrown by a bunch of war-crazed lunatics, it's time to tune into the funk on IF99. We're taking the funk global, right here on IF99.
Real good.
It's music from the days of high fidelity, before things got lo-fi with MP3s.
It's IF99, suckers.
The original pioneers of Afrobeat and funk, before their beats got ripped off by bad rappers who can't even play an instrument.
That's cold, yo.
What do you call a band with 16 guys playing at once for 9 hours straight? Afrobeat on IF99. When protest music was about standing up to presidents, not sucking up to them. This is IF99. The home of classic funk and Afrobeat.
Oh!
IF99.
Don't stop now.
We see what you've been up to recently, America. You're not ready for this amount of funk.
IF99.
You funky junkies ready out there?
1, 2, 3.
Ooh, cool. Beats, funk, rhythms, international funk, and Africa. Africa. African beats and rhythms.
It's IF99.
Hey, don't be complaining you get it tough. What do you know about tough? You ain't seen tough until you've lived in Lagos. Here, 5-year-olds have cell phones and you complain you got it tough? Play dates? What the hell are play dates? Liberty City, you are in the heart of Chemical America, where they'll give you a pill for every feeling you've ever had. How do you explain people who sit at home and watch ice skating, stock car racing or performance art? Hey, come on, that ain't funky. That's torture. This is your DJ, your one and only DJ, Femi Cootie, saying hello, Liberty City. Try to make today out of sight, and especially, try to stay out of the sight of the police. This is Femi Cootie here, keeping things groovy and keeping you aware of what your nasty politicians are doing to you. This is music that is always changing, like a moody woman. We're tearing the roof off, but in a good way. Not like in Florida, where it gets ripped off every year and they just keep rebuilding and never catching the hint. Why don't we stay right here and listen to some great Afrobeat tracks on IF99? It's better than the alternative. Going to Star Junction and seeing some terrible musical? How can men strip naked and cover themselves in purple paint have any dignity? Musicians got to stick together. That's why Afro-funk players travel with 15 musicians. There's comfort in numbers, especially in some parts of this country where you'll find yourself on the wrong side of a redneck. And let me tell you, there ain't no good side. Femi Cootie on IF99 with some celebrated Afrobeat getting played here with roots deep, deep, deep down in Africa and branches all over Liberty City. This is Femi Cootie on your radio dial. We just got a call from a fellow in Broker. He says, Femi, my woman will stop ragging on me, so please play something to make me forget. This is powerful music, but only heavy sedatives can help you with this kind of problem. This is Femi Cootie on international funk with music that paints a picture. Sometimes that picture is painted in blood. Sometimes that picture is from a camera phone of an amazing girl's behind. If anybody wants to know what Afrobeat is, check this out. This is good. Everybody's in the pocket. You know, you feel it with Afrobeat and international funk. I see people dancing, even though I'm in this cracker box called the radio station. Remember, when your car is stolen, that's one less thing to worry about, moron. You have too many possessions, idiot. Keep the music down deep I am Femi Kuti, bringing you some history of funk and Afrobeat. Beachwood City, Meadow Parks, and all you people on Duke's Expressway, sweating up a storm. Turn on some of this funk and forget for a moment that you're getting bent over more than a call girl. Now, if you wrap your head around this music, it will blow your head right off. This is Afrobeat DJ Femi Kuti. Grab a six-pack, sit on your stoop. Let the African percussions take you to a new place. Get shaky, Liberty City, get shaky. Get your beats babies out of your double white strollers and let them start to feel the beat and funk of the city. No matter what that movie Poppin says, it takes more than a dance of a montage to fight the establishment. Let's keep the Afrobeat funk going. Femi Kuti here, Liberty City. All for you. Gonna be playing some tunes dedicated to all those people holed up in jail for riding their bikes together in that protest. They keep searching for something to break your spirits. Don't let them take away your dignity. You hear me? You've got to fight for freedom. You've got to fight for justice. You've got to fight when that fat meter maid gives you a ticket in this city. And notice, you only get tickets when you're low on money in the first place. Keep your radio on IF99. IF99 is celebrating some African percussions and great funk here. Music that stands the test of time. Boy, oh boy, I love Liberty City. Short skirts, short fuses, but it's all love, baby. Right up until you take somebody's cab. This is Femi Kuti. Hope you keep the funk alive today. This is Femi Kuti on IF99. Now watch out for those UN guys living off the people, traveling business class, eating snails, while millions are dying. Why don't you do something to help the people? People say Afrobeat is scandalous and makes your body move in inappropriate ways. Hey, I say, what's your point? Hello there, International Funk is IF99 on your radio dial, all the way from Lagos to Liberty City, where we are building a musical shrine. Positive vibes should be coming out of your radios right now. Music, remember, is the weapon of the future. It's the only way you can fight the guns and bombs and the morons from Texas who want to take over this planet. These are international sounds from the pioneers of Afrobeat, soul, and funk. In many places, they try to ban this music. In Nigeria, they ban your songs if you sing about sex. Liberty City, what are they scared of? Why do they want to ban us off the radio for making a joke or singing about a sexy girl? A sexy girl? Is it because they don't want us to have a good time? You just might realize you're wasting your life trying to afford your cable bill. Let's groove to some more international funk. The one fun is here, people, and they ain't gonna let you play, party, smile, shit, eat, make love or die without them trying to get involved. IF99 is your home of funk and Afrobeat. But be warned, if they see you getting lost in this music, they'll get scared. Don't let them stop you, Liberty City! This is IF99 bringing you the sound of the struggle. It's right here, Liberty City. You're beginning to have a lot of common with Nigeria, you know. You're beginning to have a lot in common with Nigeria, Liberty City, where they convict by law and not by the truth. Now they want to call you a terrorist and shove some more of that amphetamine down kids' throats. For being a kid! No wonder shows like Wayne with the Stars are popular. You ain't one in America if you haven't cried on TV. So cry, baby, cry. IF99, International Funk for Liberty City. You hear me out there, brothers? Too many musicians on the radio can't even play an instrument. If you think yelling into the microphone about how you need bitches and money will help your people, you ain't a musician. You are a moron. You need some schooling from the masters of funk and Afrobeat. This is funk to make you sweat, to get you out into the streets of the city and see your brothers and sisters join together right now. The only station in Liberty City that plays funk and Afrobeat. Remember, Liberty City, don't let them take away your rights. They try to outlaw beer, then they try to outlaw fun, then they outlaw dancing, then they outlaw protesting to close. You keep letting Texas run this country and we're going to end right back in the 1920s. Hey, wait a second. We're already there. We've got funk and the African groove for you on IF99. Who says funk is dead? Let me be real clear on this. Crying on TV is not cool. Having plastic surgery, not cool at all. Posting about how rich you are, oh, of course, not cool. Invading foreign countries to steal their oil and calling it democracy, now, that is real cool. And we've been doing that for many generations. Keep listening to IF99, radio for the people who have had enough of the 60 hours of work and want to finally feel some real music. This is not for people who listen to the top 40. That's a bunch of pretty people doing aerobatics while they mime to somebody else's song and they call it art. I call it a cultural disaster. Get real! You worship celebrities while your neighbors are starving. Get active, get moving, get the Afrobeat and funk. IF99. Liberty City. We use music to single out corrupt leaders, and they don't like that. Some say don't sing about politics, don't sing about the war, don't sing about the struggle. What would you have us sing about, Liberty City? Bubble gum and unicorns on a TV singer competition. Now don't fall asleep, there's a rumbling going on in the streets, and it starts with IF99. The OJs say give the people what they want. Manjil coming at you with some funk on IF99. We're gonna live it up with some funk, living it up. This is Fela Kuti with Zombie, the song that made the authorities in Nigeria really angry and prompted them to burn down his house. Home is where the hatred is. We all know about that. The truth is dead, Liberty City. Hey, my twin brother, Femi Kuti, Liberty City, I got a track for you. It's Zombie by the great fella Nikulapo Kuti. Gil Scott Herald, everybody. Hey, Truth Don't Die by my twin brother. It's not me, my twin brother, Femi Kuti. Give the people what they want. It's this tune by the OJs. We've got a chance for peace, Liberty City. Ha! Yes, this is my father, Fela Kuti, the great Fela Kuti, with Sorrow, Tears and Blood. Here's some Afrobeat to soothe your soul. New Bell, Manu Dibango. We are the only station in Liberty City playing Manu Dibango. IF99 is playing the funk, creative sauce. The track with a big name. Who is he and what is he to you? Legend, Fela Kuti. Sorrow, Tears and Blood. Some great funk. From IF99, from the meters. Hey, meters just kissed my baby. How dare he? I need to go to the bathroom, so let's do the news. It's always hot on IF99. Except, of course, when we get into fights with our mean women. Time for the weather. Evangelists and weathermen have a lot in common. They both say the world is coming to an end. Let's do the weather. It's weather time. Don't go away. Let's have a listen to the weather. Is it going to rain? Let's find out. If a man could be in two places at one time, he'd sleep with a lot of women. Here's a commercial while you think about that. Millions are starving everywhere while you hear about deodorant commercials. We're gonna take a break so we don't overheat. Okay, let's take a quick break. Please don't go away. Oh no, not this damn commercials again. They're spending all the money on guns. The schools are crumbling, but hey, it's best to find out what the celebrities are doing on Wurzel News. Some ask, what is the war good for? I say ratings. Here's the lies. I mean, the news. Some say Wurzel News has an agenda. Sure they do. To keep your dumb ass tuned in. Motherfucker, don't you get it yet? Let's take a quick break and head up to the newsroom. Hope you're being good tonight, Liberty City. Hey, but not too good. You're gonna get lost in this rhythm all evening, Liberty City. Or you're gonna get lost in some website like pointclickshipabitch.com. Afrobeat and funk is good in the morning. Cup of coffee, a joint, don't rush now. Really, you'll soon be dead. What's night about Liberty City? It's about hiding what you're doing. Mouse in one hand and your dignity in the other. Good afternoon, Liberty City. I hope you're having fun up there tonight, Liberty City. Keep it locked on IF99. Good morning, Liberty City. If you got a bootprint of the police in your face already, ha, I say welcome to town. You're gonna fit in. The sun is high in the sky out there somewhere, and a man with a saxophone on the street corner needs your money. Good morning, Liberty City. Your DJ Femi Kuti. Stay cool out there. Man, this afternoon is brutal. This city is heating up. Hey, but we got some beautiful music to get you through. Liberty City. Good evening, Liberty City. Funk is going to get us through another night. Except, of course, those of you who are going to get shot. Evening is here, Liberty City. And you know what? Afrobeat always goes better at night. Hope you're having a fun morning. This is IF99. Good evening, Liberty City. Afrobeat and funk through the night. I'm your DJ, Femi Kuti. Don't tell on your neighbor now. You may need him someday. We gotta stick together. The struggle is on liberty. Are you taking good care of yourself out there this afternoon? No? Oh, excellent.